Namaskar, we are covering the most important questions that might be asked in the upcoming UPSC PT examination 2021. Today in this series, we will discuss about Reunion Island, and this island is significant for civil service aspirants. The type of question that might be asked are 1. Which of the following is India's corporate partner? A. Italy, B. Brazil, C. France, D. USA. 2. Reunion Island is situated in A. Atlantic Ocean, B. North Atlantic Ocean, C. South Indian Ocean, D. East Pacific Ocean. Question number 3. Reunion Island is a overseas territory of A. Spain, B. France, C. Portugal, D. Britain. 4. What is the official currency of the Reunion Island? A. Dollar, B. Euro, C. Rupees, D. Dinar. 5. The major rock type of Reunion Island is A. Granite, B. Gravel, C. Basalt, D. Limestone. 6. What is Piton de la Fornés? A. Main industrial town of Reunion Island, B. Coral reef in Reunion Island, C. Volcanic lake in Reunion Island, D. A climbable active volcano in Reunion Island. Let's go through this topic and we will be able to find the answer to all the above questions. So to start with, why is in the news? India and France for the first time have conducted joint patrol from the Reunion Island, signaling New Delhi's intent to engage with friendly foreign partners in expanding its footprint in the Indian Ocean, focusing on the stretch between the East Africa coastline and the Malacca Strait. This is Indian Ocean, this is Madagascar, and to the east of Madagascar, here is the location for Reunion Island. So, Reunion Island is a part of Indian Ocean. India has so far carried out coordinated patrols, that is known as CORPAT, only with maritime neighbors, and had rejected a similar offer by the USA. So, France has recently become India's coordinated patrol partners. So, what is the important fact about Reunion Island? Reunion Island is a small French overseas territory in Indian Ocean. The nearest neighboring countries are Seychelles to the north, Mauritius to the east, and Madagascar to the west. In this map, you can see that clearly that this is the location of Reunion Island. This is Reunion Island, and this is situated in Indian Ocean. If you see very correctly to this map, you can see that this line, which is known as Tropic of Capricorn, 23.5 degrees south line, is just nearby Reunion Island. So this fact becomes important for examination point of view, as the question can be framed that Reunion Island is situated north of the Tropic of Cancer, north of the Tropic of Capricorn, or south of the Tropic of Capricorn. So the answer will be Reunion Island is situated just to the north of Tropic of Capricorn. So this is added information. To the east, this is the location of Mauritius. It is bounded by Mauritius. In the west, it is bounded by Madagascar. This is Madagascar. And towards the north, it is bounded by Seychelles Island. So these are islands are also important from examination point of view. Other facts about Reunion Islands are, despite being located next to Africa in the Indian Ocean, Reunion Island is a special member state of the European Union. Since it is a French overseas territory, and as it is a part of EU, that is European Union, Euro is the official currency here. This is enlarged map for the Reunion Island. It is situated in Indian Ocean. In Reunion Island, look at this location nearby center towards the north, Piton de la Fornés volcano. This is the active volcano of Reunion Island. Apart from that, Saint Joseph, Saint Pere, Saint Louis, Saint Leu, Saint Gilles Basin, Saint Paul, Leeport, Saint Denis, Saint Andrews, and Saint Benoît. These all are the port city of Reunion Island, and Saint Denis is also the capital of Reunion Island. So how exactly this island has been formed in the past? It is mainly a volcanic island. The island is a volcanic island formed over a hot spot or mantle plume, which erupted magma in the form of lava layers by layers and over ocean floor to form an island made up of basalt. Since it is situated on the mantle plume, so from interior part of the earth, it means from this part of the earth, there must have been some mantle plumes, and that is why this rock type is basalt in nature. So the rock type of Reunion Island is basaltic rocks. This mantle plume keeps receiving lava from deep inside earth and pours over this, leave it, everything passes over it. And it was over this mantle plume that India passes over to receive a huge load of basaltic lava, and that forms our recent Deccan Plateau. And that is why the material of Deccan Plateau or the Deccan Peninsula in India is same as the rock type of this Reunion Island. Its most iconic landmark is Piton de la Furnace, a climbable, mind it, it is a climbable active volcano and standing above nearly 2632 meter above sea level. So what exactly is the means of livelihood for the people in the Reunion Island? It was known prior to Mumbai rains as the place having highest rainfall intensity. But since the Mumbai rainfall has now the highest intensity in the world, it comes as the second place. It now has rain, forest interior, coral reefs and beaches. In this image of the Reunion Island, since it is made by the deposition of lava or magma, that is why this interior core part is the mountain area, and it is flanked by the low flat land or the coastal area. And this coastal land have also coral reefs and beaches. Reunion grows sugar, vanilla, fruits and vegetables, catches fish and produce rum. So these are mainly agriculture activity attached to this island. Its industry consists of tourism, sugar, rum, handicraft and flour, oil extraction. So this is how the people live in the Reunion Island of Indian Ocean. Now, this is answer time for the question that we have posed at the beginning. To start with, question number 1, which of the following is India's corporate partner? Answer will be C, France. Second, Reunion Island is situated in, answer will be C, South Indian Ocean. Third, Reunion Island is a overseas territory of, answer is B, France. What is the official currency of Reunion Island? Question number 4, answer will be B, Euro. Fifth, the major rock type of Reunion Island is, answer will be C, basalt. Sixth, what is Piton de la Furnace? Answer will be D, a climbable active volcano in Reunion Island. Thank you. We will be taking up another current topic in our next video. See you there. Subscribe the Ensemble Ias YouTube channel for your civil service preparation. Namaskar.
To have more such discussions and analysis, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon for notifications on our upcoming videos.